Welcome to the month of love. And if you haven't fallen in love, you are doing a crime. I'm in love with strawberries. And if you haven't eaten the Mahabaleshwar strawberry cream on keto, then you are actually doing a crime. You should fall in love with me as I am in love with this keto Mahabaleshwar strawberry cream, which is so easy to prepare. Yes, you can prepare from your easily available ingredients. It is full on macros too, and plus it can be had guilt free. Yes, because whenever we talk about desserts, we are a bit guilty of having the quantity, but here you can have it because it is full on macros too, and you can have it as a porridge too. And hello and welcome to Magic in My Food. This is Jyoti Dalmia. So let's begin with this lovely, delicious keto Mahabaleshwar strawberry cream, and I dead sure you are going to actually fall in love with these strawberry creamy desserts, which you can have it in three different ways. So let's begin with it. So for this keto Mahabaleshwar strawberry cream, the delicious dessert, I just need these lovely strawberries. Yes, those lovely red color strawberries. I have just chopped it into small pieces because I'm going to puree it. So I have taken a mixer jar and I'm dropping the chopped strawberries into it. They look so pretty, you know. And now I'm going to add some sweetener, that is stevia. You can add sweetener of your choice, either erythritol, xylitol, monk fruit, swerve, whatever you have. And after blending, this looks so good. Pulpy, thick, puree. Yes, that is the consistency I require. So this is basically a raw type of puree. So I'm going to store this in the fridge, and you also store it in the fridge. And now I'm going to again clean the mixer jar, and I'm going to drop the cottage cheese into it. Yes, I need the cottage cheese or paneer. This is my homemade paneer. I'm dropping that into the mixture jar, and here goes the vanilla essence. You know, I'm using the paneer or the cottage cheese as the cream. Some sweetener, I'm using stevia. And here I am adding the coconut oil, which will give the softness to this paneer mixture when it gets blended. Yes, I am going to just blend it up so that it forms a lovely, thick, creamy. Yes, this is the cream, this is the thickness I want. You have to just see if it is very thick, then add some water into it, add cold water. And see, this is the perfect thickness I require. I'm dropping that into the piping bag. You can use it directly for the video. I'm putting it in the piping bag. So just making the piping bag ready, and I'm going to slice the edge. And to the remaining mixture, I said I'm going to show you three ways. So here I'm adding some unsweetened cocoa powder. Yes, I'm dropping some unsweetened cocoa powder into it. And again, I'm going to blend it, yes, so that the remaining creamy mixture of the paneer or the cottage cheese get easily blended. See, it looks so beautiful. So this is my chocolate flavored cream. Yes, so basically I've used the protein portion, that is your paneer, for cream. So you don't have to think from where do I get the whipping cream. Basically, whipping cream is a bit difficult in getting hold of in India, and this is the perfect way. So my everything is ready, and now I'm going to prepare the glasses, the shot glasses. So here I'm dropping some vanilla cream into it. Yes, my paneer one. you know it is full of protein only. So, and drop some more. This you can have it the way you like. This is the way I enjoy. And now I'm going to layer it with the strawberry puree. See, just drop some strawberry puree, fresh strawberry puree, very good for health. I don't have to say that. Again, I'm going to drop a heap amount or a good amount of the vanilla cream. Yes, my protein cream. It is good in macros like oil. It has fats, it has proteins and very little carb. And now again, I'm going to drop some strawberry puree into it. Yes, you can drop as much as you like according to your macro. And since I'm making 3 cups, so this one I'm making a small shot. And here I am just finishing it up with the vanilla cream. Doesn't it look gorgeous? And now comes the second one. So for this I am using the strawberry chunks. Yes, chunks of strawberries I have used. I have dropped that into a glass. And now again I am going to pipe some vanilla cream into it, or the cheese you can say. This goes into it. Recipe I had shared with my clients, those who are following keto and non-keto, and they are just loving it. Just fill it 1/3 or half. This you can have as your porridge, even perfect porridge recipe. I am having this, I think so, from last 2 to 3 weeks, and I'm really enjoying it. Dropping some puree into it, that is your strawberry puree. You can use any fruit you have like any berries. Basically berries are allowed in keto, so you can use blueberry, blackberry, raspberry, whatever you can get hold of. Since in my area strawberries are easily available, I'm using the strawberry. So, and it is the month of red love, you can say whatever, so I'm using the strawberry. I'm finishing it off with some more vanilla cream and some chopped strawberry pieces. I'm decorating it. Just insert some of the freshly cut strawberry pieces. They look so beautiful, isn't it? See, my second cup of the dessert is ready. So you can have this one or that one, whichever you like. And now comes the third cup of the dessert. Yes, the third way of having. I haven't used the chocolate cream, remember? Here I'm dropping some strawberry cream into it. Yes, and now comes the chocolate layer. So just drop the chocolate cream into it. Yes, chocolate protein or chocolate cheese, you can say. You're just going to love this, and you're going to love me for this. This is so easy, and it can be made easily at home, because as a vegetarian we mainly depend on paneer for protein, and this is a very good way of having it, because it has oil, that is your fat content, protein content, and very little carb content. I am dropping some vanilla cream again, and now I am dropping some strawberry sauce over it. Yes, that is my strawberry puree. I have dropped some. I am a bit clumsy, I know, but I can't help it. The excitement of making something new really makes me so agile that I really want to show you how does it look like. And I'm finishing it off with some, again with some chocolate cream. See, it's done. My 3 recipes of Valentine Day dessert is done. Keto Mahabaleshwar cream. And don't forget to make this and enjoy your Valentine. Yes, you can enjoy this, making this as a Valentine, or you can share this with your Valentine. I would love to enjoy making these desserts as my Valentine, because I love food, and that you know it. So if you have liked it and enjoyed it, just go and make these desserts. Yes, they are simply the same thing, only done in a different way. And enjoy your Valentine Day and other days even. But don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and post comments and queries. I would love to answer.